Okay, so let's get into this story time. So I come into the gas station, I'm just grabbing something, going home really quick, nothing major, right? I come in the store, there's already two lines going, there's two different cashiers, there's a line on the left, there's a line on the right. There's already two people at the register, and there's a lady on the left, you know, in the line behind the person on the left. So I just get in the line on the right. There's nobody else, you know, in the line, so I get in behind the next person. So the next person that's in front of me checks out, and the lady that was in the line on the left, she jumps in front of me and crosses over to my line and proceeds to get checked out by the cashier. All right, wisdom. My wisdom told me, she's an older lady, you know what? She was standing there longer than me in the other line, even though that wasn't the line she was in. And you just want to get home. You don't want no smoke. You want to have a good day, right? At the moment, I'm thinking this might just be ignorance on her end. She doesn't realize these are two different lines. Maybe she doesn't understand that you're in that line. You have to move up and you get checked out in the line that you're in. That you don't, this is not based off of time, that you've been standing here longer, that you can just jump in front of the next person. Which is why I let it slide. So, as I proceed, okay, I just go ahead and I move in the line that she was in. So I go over to the other line. And I wanted to stay completely away from that situation because I didn't want any smoke. I didn't want to start anything. I didn't want to get an attitude. So I'm like, you know, let me get in this other line. Let me just let that, she can have that. All right, let me let her have that, okay? Now, she turns around, she looks at me, and she smirks and she says, like she won, like there was like this entitlement energy. So now it's starting to kick in that there was intent on it. Cause I thought it was just, maybe she didn't know any better. This is an older white lady. So I'm just like, oh, maybe she didn't know any better. You know, that's why it was a pass. She turns around and goes, and smirks at me as to go, I jumped you in line. I'm like, okay. She wanted there to be an effect of what she did. So I did. I responded. And I said, well, I saw what you did. And I was like, and I let you slide. I said, because you're an older lady. And I was like, and it's really not that serious. And I said, and so that's why I just came and got in the other line. She said, that's not what I did. I was in line first. I knew what I was doing. She said, I was in line longer than you. And this is why I got in front of you. So now that goes back to, there's intent on her end. She knew what she was doing. Okay, so now I'm